If you want all the power and all the upgrades of a desktop PC, but don't want to deal with the size, then stand by, because I'm about to show you the ultimate pocket PC. When you want over-the-top gaming performance, you normally reach for a big bad rig like this water-cooled Main Gear Epic Force X99. But if you've wanted it smaller, you've been out of luck. Until now. Meet Asus's new 4.1 series PC, built on Intel's newly released Micro Mini ITX form factor. The 4.1 gives you all the performance of a full-size desktop at 1/1000th the volume.
Hardcore!
Much of the performance gains from the 4.1 come from its size. It's a basic rule of quantum physics that if electrons don't have to travel as far across a die, they don't have to move as fast either.
Hardcore!
So at just 4 megahertz, the 4.1 is as fast as a full-size 4 gigahertz Core i7. And it doesn't even require a heatsink. The miniaturization also benefits storage too. The bits are literally smaller, so 1 gigabyte on a normal SSD occupies as much space as 1 kilobyte on the SSD in the 4.1.
Hardcore!
And yes, less raw material means a lower price. You'll be able to get a 4K pocket gaming PC for just $999. Even better, the 4.1 follows industry standards, so you can swap out or upgrade to your DIY heart's content. So what's the catch? You'll have to wait all the way until April 1st of next year to actually buy one. But if you want the fastest pocket gaming PC there is nothing better. Now that's hardcore.